alright, we're going to go over a band split lunge. You're going to anchor your band to power rack, piece of equipment in the gym. Okay. Step into the band. Make sure it's right above the knee. Okay, take a step away so there's some tension. We're going to go into your split lunge. We're going to make sure that we stay nice and upright. We're not going to compensate by leaning or by pushing our hip out to try and counteract the band. You're actually going to do the work with your glutes, all right, and your stabilizer muscles in order to keep good form on the split lunge. We also don't want you to step out wide. Okay, we're going to stay in relatively close to our center of gravity and our midline. Foot out in front. Okay, hands where you need them to be for balance. Coming down, back up. Down, and back up. And you should be fighting the band with this leg. Okay, next variation would be the band pulling towards the front. Go into our split lunge, keep our balance, come down and up. Last variation, going to the outside. Good lunge.